Choose a profile you want to add the macro to and click Customize. Go to the Macros menu and select Macro Library. Click the plus to create a new macro. Choose a name for the macro. Select the type of delay between keystrokes you want the macro to use. Click Record and input your macro. When finished, click Stop. You can use the minus to remove the lines in the macro. If you wish to save the macro as a file on your computer, click the Import/Export button. Save the macro file in the correct location. To assign the macro to a key, go back to the Key Assignment section. Select the key to remap the macro to. Select Recorded Macro as your remapping option. Select your macro under Assign Macro. Select the playback option for the macro. Save your changes to bind that macro.